is a tube. It goes up the tower and gets collapsed into a lay flat tube. You can see this here. Now, these edges here are a tube. It's not a sheet. It comes down here, and then we slid off a few inches off each side. Then we have what's called double wound sheet, or two layers of sheeting. Now these then get separated, and we run what's called one up, one down, one roll on the top, one roll on the bottom. So we're always making identical twins.